But plans to eventually go back to school and become a pediatrician. At the height of the pandemic, this 24-year-old volunteered to make PPE and cooked for frontline workers. Thank you, Philippines.
Let's welcome Poland.